So Kat, now that we're stuck at home, what should we do?
Well, you can't leave me ever. So I think everyone knows that now that the government has said that most of the gyms are going to be shut now for some time, I still think that we can, you know, do a workout at home. We can do a small workout at home, maybe 20-25 minutes. You don't have to stress your body, but even a little bit of workout is really good for your immunity. It also keeps your endorphins up at a time where there's a lot of fear and anxiety around.
Be positive, be happy. So here, guys, is a routine that you can do at home for 20 minutes that will make you happy. So Kat, now that we're stuck at home, what should we do?
Well, you can't leave me ever. So I think everyone knows that now that the government has said that most of the gyms are going to be shut now for some time, I still think that we can, you know, do a workout at home. We can do a small workout at home, maybe 20-25 minutes. You don't have to stress your body, but even a little bit of workout is really good for your immunity. It also keeps your endorphins up at a time where there's a lot of fear and anxiety around.
Be positive, be happy. So here, guys, is a routine that you can do at home for 20 minutes that will make you happy.